Hey YouTube, this is Reptile Man Sean here, and this video is not going to be about my reptiles. That's a reptile on there. It's going to be about my fish. I have three fish tanks. This is my biggest fish tank. I have a 45 gallon tank, 45 tall. I have two vases in there, one, two. And then here I have one, two, three, 4, 5, 6, 6 large angelfish, and I have 6 smaller ones, 1, 2, 3, and I have 2 fancy guppies in here. This is my tank, got some bloodworms up there. I have this like Egyptian thingy in there, it's cool, because the sand like rotates. That's set, let's turn the light on. Oh man, the light was on. I have like a live plant section there. This is it. Got 2 filters, but the one on the right isn't on. The one on the left is. This is it. Now in this, I have a 20 gallon long tank. And don't hate on this one because I know I need a substrate and all that stuff. I'm gonna be getting sand soon. Maybe this week or next week. I have 4 Tiger Oscars. I have 2 black ones. There's 1, 2, and I have 2 albinos. They're right there. So this one has the filter and the heater. And I have this regular like light thingy on it. And this is the tank. It's a 20 gallon long. My temperatures in my tank stay at like 75 to 80. And I feed the Oscars, bloodworms, flakes, and other stuff too. Well, I just got them like a couple days ago. No substrate because I was gonna get the tank set up first, but they were having a sale on the Oscars. They were 2 for $12, and usually they're like 2 for $20. So we just picked up 4 of them, 2 blacks and 2 albinos. I think there's something wrong with the albino back there, but I don't know. I just got that one today. So this is that, and this tank I have. This is my brine shrimp. I hatch out my own brine shrimp here for to feed my. To feed my fish. Let's see if we can see any. Let's see from the top. Well, you can kind of see them. Not really, but hey, that's a 10 gallon tank. But we catch up our own brine shrimp here in my house, me and my dad. Now, let me go show you my other tank. This is a 20 gallon tall. My filter's back there. I have like a regular light, like from Reptile. And just put a regular light bulb in there just to light up the tank. So there I have a 6-inch, maybe 5-inch clay coat. I have a bubbler right there. I have some decorations. I have one little like shark thingy back there. Oh, I mean a catfish. And this is a black spider molly. That's an orange tail Mickey Mouse. And these are just red mollies. I have 3 placos in there. The ones. Well, you can't see. Second one, because it's like. 1, 2, 3, right there on top. Well, hold on, guys. I'm gonna get the food for feed them. Just look. I feed all my fish this tetra. Color just to enhance their color and contrast and all that stuff. Let me lift the hood real quick. All my fish eat like champs. Well, let's see how we're gonna do this. That's them. He's trying over here. He's trying to swim in the turret, in the filter. Alright, well, bye, guys. This is my fish.